Guys, welcome back to Horror's World. If you haven't already, smash that subscribe button and give a big thumbs up if you like and turn on those notifications right on another video like this. So today I'm going to be showing you slime and sand. Actually, no. First time you're on the beach, guys. This is the first time you're on the beach. What kind of sand do you like? Do you like the soft kind of sand? Do you like the black sand? Or do you like the, wet sand of the sand? I like this. I like the black sand because it's warm. And I'm about to go try to find the black sand. Look what I did to my slime. I put it in sand. It actually feels kind of nice. So yeah, we're gonna go hunt for some black. My brother just caught a redfish, and I was like, oh my god, this is vlog. Yeah. My dad is pulling in the cabinet trying to find some bait. Find anything, Dad? I don't know. Let's see. Ooh, there's some black sand. Oh, that's mud. Guys, look at this mud.
What's mud?
Yeah, that's not black sand. Okay, guys. We're going on a hunt to find black sand. Y'all must have found some black sand, though. I'll show you guys what kind of sand I like. I am chewing humble. I'm chewing sand. I'm back. We're gonna see if Bobo has decided if he wants to do this. Okay, I think we should actually go this way. never mind. Rain's going to find me some black sand. He's gonna bring some back for me. Okay. Guys, Bobo should. Guys, Bobo swam across there. Mama, Bobo swam across?
Ran around.
Oh my gosh, guys, you can run. Oh, you can run around. Okay. So I'm gonna go. Oh my gosh, what is that? Where? What's about to be a black fan? I don't know. But this could be interesting. Oh, guys, look, I found the black fan, but it's in the water. Dang it. I'm trying to get a hermit crab. I have a shield just for you guys. If I hit the card. Okay. Bye, guys. Okay, so I'm not going to be doing much more beach vlog of this, but I am going to show you some more later. And I was really, really, really need to spend time with the family on the beach because we just really got here, and I want it to be fun for you guys, too, so... I point out the camera. Yeah, bye, guys.